Hey everybody, I'm Clifford Summey, the Pop Song Professor, and today I'm going to share with you a song that not only brings the music and the sound and the energy of classic rock, but also uses the types of lyrics and the imagery styles that classic rock was built on, and it's by a band that is currently new and playing. And this is especially relevant because I was just talking to a guy who said that he thought that rock and punk we're gonna start taking over the top 40 charts and finally dethrone TikTok. And after listening to the song, I kinda wondered if maybe he wasn't right. So let's talk Broken Bells by Greta Van Fleet. I really wanna show you how cool this song sounds, but I also don't wanna get copyrighted. So here's a really quick clip of the song. And here's a really quick clip of the guy's voice. You know what? This sounds awesome. Screw it. I think the band is tired of hearing people say this at this point, but the song really reminds me of sort of like the musical aspects of Stairway to Heaven, and his voice reminds me of the singer from Guns N' Roses. Of course, all of that sounds epic. Let's see if the lyrics match. And quick spoiler for you, of course, I wouldn't be talking about the song if the lyrics weren't worth talking about. So he says in verse one, "I can see the faces through the broken glass no longer pass. Looking at the sky, I see the city lights, but no star fights." Now, the star fights line, I'm not fully sure what that means, but my guess is that it's the imagery of like shooting stars or something. But I like to imagine the singer kind of like looking out of a window in the city, and maybe it's a window that's been cracked. He's looking and the faces aren't out there. There's no people passing by, even though he's in the middle of the city, so he's lonely. And he's looking up, he sees the city lights, but there's nothing bigger beyond that. We start off with this very like dark and empty imagery, but then we get into the chorus and he sings, "I never want to fall asleep within my dreams." And this is a type of image that we hear a lot from pop rock acts, this sort of idea that sleeping is a bad thing. But what's interesting about this is a lot of times dreams are a good thing, like I dream of this one day. And he in particular doesn't want to fall asleep within his dreams, maybe like fall asleep within this unreality, like he wants to be awake to what's real, even if in verse one that wasn't so great. And then he sings, "The weight we sow, we reap, basically what we put out is what we get back." And then, "Though I believe the sun still shines," so things are dark and bad, but it's still good out there somewhere, "when out of silence we will sing, and even broken bells will ring." And I think the broken bells is a pretty clear stab at like people in his perspective, because he's saying we will sing, so he's maybe one of the broken bells, and it's like a lot of people who will one day make this noise that is a good thing. Now, I don't know if a bell that's broken makes as good of a noise as a bell that's not, but that's not the point here, right? Like, it's that a noise will be made, something will happen, life will come back. And remember how he said, "Though I believe the sun still shines, blah, 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 blah," and then not all the answers are the same. So the sun may look different for each one of us, yet we still play the game. We go along with it, we live life, we, you know, fake it till we make it, stuff like that. And I think this is a good place to bring in what the band has said the song is about, and it's actually coming from the bassist, Sam, who apparently does like a lot of the interviews and is a pretty relatable guy. He says, "Broken bells is what the fetter of society does to impact a pure and innocent soul. Our intention," talking about the band, "is to remove the obligation of generational synthetic expectations," i.e., and this is me speaking, you know, millennials are killing the housing market. You know, Gen Zers are all addicted to technology. Boomers are all terrible people. You know, stuff like that. He's trying to break that down. He says, "Break down these walls and then not build new ones." Like, open it up for people to be themselves, which is why we get from the chorus, you know, like, stuff kind of sucks right now. Because, like, let's be honest, when in human history has stuff not sucked? But he says, "Not all the answers are the same. So even those broken bells will ring, even those people who the fetter of society has tried to impact a pure and innocent soul, the bell has been broken, like they're still gonna make noise and they're still gonna try to be somebody, not what everybody is telling them to be, not what everybody's saying a millennial is supposed to be or a Gen Xer is supposed to be," which is very in line with what classic rock and roll was all about. It was very like anti-culture, very anti-sameness. They had to stand out and look different, and that's how they related to people, oddly enough. So then we wrap up with verse two, "Sweeping off the pavement with a parlor broom, going nowhere soon, between the cracks of sidewalk, there's a flower grown beyond the stone." You know, we're just sitting there doing our chores, sweeping, but look, there's hope on the horizon. Here's a flower in the middle of the stone, in the middle of the city, maybe. And I will even add, when they say generational synthetic expectations, they're probably also just kind of like stuff like we assume that all kids are punks, or that all people that are under the age of 18 are lazy or don't know anything, right? And I think they're saying, like, let's throw that off and let's listen to people. Let's let the bells ring. So yeah, if you guys want to check out the song, I've got a link to their Spotify in the description down below. Definitely go check that out, and I'll talk to you guys next time.